I wish only to serve.
Upgrade complete.
My fate is sealed. Yes, master.
No one orders me around.
That was a waste of time.
Tread lightly. Finally.
This isn't.
Summoning is complete. Summoning is complete.
What the hell is that?
Okay. I found Sasquatch. Oh god. Well then. Some comedy right there.
What is it now?
Let's go kill him. Let's go kill him.
At last.
More gold is required.
I found that quite hilarious. I didn't actually get to read all of it, but I'm going to read it as soon as I upload it. It was just amazing. Oh wow.
This is more like it. Frostmourne hungers. Finally. Frostmourne hungers. Finally.
Well, I think I found something for people. Well, something that they'll love.
Thy bidding, master.
I wish only to serve. I cannot summon.
I gladly obey.
I wait.
Thy will be done.
I was gonna be up.
I gladly obey.
I cannot summon there.
Thy will be done.
how many ghouls I wanted.
Tread lightly.
Frost. Like, how many ghouls do you want? Many.
Finally.
Vile betrayer. You are not fit enough to even carry your father's name. Why Uther ever vouched for you is beyond me. You've stripped him of his honor by casting yours to the winds. You deserve a gruesome death, boy.
Why does anyone call me a boy? Seriously.
Not a boy.
Oh my god. Yeah, I think I'm pretty defended right there. And every piece of damage I'm doing is scattered. Yeah, let's just move them as well. So, just
speak, fool.
Oh, that's a dick move. That was just a dick move right there. And funny enough, it's what every paladin does. Bubble.
I'm gonna go bubble. No dead there.
For the Lich King. Frostborn hunger. At last.
Who you gonna kill?
God, this feels just like going like mass zerglings.
What is it now? Tread lightly. You will know end this torment. Your pain shall be legendary. This is more life.
Right.
Frostmourne hungers.
Okay, now I need more of these. And a couple more of them.
Must be.
The thing is, if I lose them, then it doesn't matter, because have so many. And plus I have to get rid of this gauntlet right here.
Our forces are under attack.
God.
No one has me around.
Oh, he was the most unluckiest one. Like I'm gonna honor people. Then just end up dying. Also, around here, right here, there's a woman that you can kill, and I'm very sure that people have been screwed over by games. By screwed over, I mean like the game kind of cheating. People are gonna enjoy me killing her. Just saying.
This is more like.
Okay, let's see. We have a man called Balcor, and we have a woman called AI.
What is it now?
That's about half the time Blizzard don't even take the game seriously.
Finally,
killing her.
I'll make sure you suffer. Frostmourne.
I killed the AI.
Must be.
I can't believe that. Speaking the truth, I am.
No one orders me around.
Light have mercy on you. Your betrayal has broken Uther's heart, boy. He would have given his life for yours in a second. And this is how you repay
yes.
his loyalty?
As a matter of fact, I'm gonna drain you out of your mana. So, oh, that's why. I haven't got any. Yay, got a paladin again. I love killing paladins. Trust me, this is payback, okay? I mean, the amount of times they screwed me over in PvP or in raids, this is better. Just feels good.
At last. What is it now?
Must be.
Speak, fool. You will know endless. Frostmourne hungers. Finally.
Your father ruled this land for 70 years, and you've ground it to dust in a matter of days.
Very dramatic, Uther. Give me the urn, and I'll make sure you die quickly.
The urn holds your father's ashes, Arthas. What? Were you hoping to piss on them one last time before
planning
you left
to,
his
yes.
kingdom to rot?
I didn't know what it held. Nor does it matter. I'll take what I came for one way or another.
Oh, come on, seriously? Every paladin in any game, they have the ability to bubble, they bubble, no matter what. Whatever, I'm going this way with this guy. See what I can find. I don't like paladins. I hate this.
Are under attack.
Oh wow. Meanwhile, while everyone's killing each other.
Our forces are under attack.
What the? Am I gonna kill his horse? Oh, I see, that's why.
Fine.
Here's the gold shit, I ain't gonna die. Oh crap, I didn't get to catch her name. Probably gonna be something funny.
I dearly hope that there's a special place in hell waiting
what
for
is
you,
it now?
Arthas.
We may never know, Uther. Tread lightly. I intend to live forever. At last.
Yay, I did. Game good.
Jailers, I will tell you all when I walk this world.